Hi guys, and welcome to your next diary log. So I've been on a bit of a journey this week, which has been very strange. So Mum introduced me to this woman on YouTube a while ago, Dominic Scarzi. She lives in Texas. She's a reporter for Channel 2, I'm pretty sure. And she has this YouTube channel and it's full of tips on like hairstyles, makeup and all that kind of stuff. But she has some other kind of more spiritual self-care things on her channel too, on her channel as well. And so I was watching it on Monday morning and there was one on self-care. It was like her ritual that she does for self-care, and I'm just, for some reason I clicked on it. I have no idea why. Still, I've watched it for the past couple of days and I thought, now this is really interesting what she does. So she did a whole face mask and, you know, moisturizing. She had a bath, all that kind of thing. And back in the day, I used to just think like, okay, that stuff's just, you know, why would you do that? I'm like, that's just like a waste of half an hour. And as you know, I've been on a bit of a journey these past few weeks, you know, a bit burnout, tired, you know, I'm getting on the upscale now. I'm feeling a whole lot better. It's about third week out of it now. And I was watching her, I was just like, you know what, I'm just gonna give it a shot. I'm just gonna give it a try what she does. So I did her ritual last night and I had the best sleep. Literally, I actually had the best sleep ever had. Like when I woke up this morning, I was just like, I need like 3 more hours. Like my body's still picking up, but it was just such a deep and relaxed sleep. I had very interesting dreams too. I'm actually gonna do a video and show you what I've actually done because I'm a little bit different to her, but. And if you want to look her up, she's amazing. Like her tips and everything she does is just really good. But it's really given me an insight into how important self-care is. And I'm really widening my perspective on it now because back in the day, I would have never have done that. Like I would just think that's just a waste of time. Like, you know, I'll just sit and watch TV. But like sitting in silence or just listening to some meditation music, like I do in my meditations in the morning, but it's different in this way. The way that she's actually taught me how to do it, it's actually self-care for your skin, treating your hair, and just putting your needs first in that way. And it's a bit like, it's beautifying as well. You know, you're looking after yourself, and it's really, it's a different way to do. I've never done it in this way before. So I'll do, as I said before, I will do a video on this and show exactly what I did. But it's just, it's really shown me the importance of it. And with the sleep that I had last night because of it, I was like, okay, so I need to start doing this kind of stuff more. Like it's very girly and I'm not a girly person. It's why I've probably never gone to it before. But it's really self-care, looking after yourself in this way, treating yourself at least once a week, because it only took half an hour. Literally only took me half an hour. If you can't take half an hour a week just for yourself, just, you know, do like face mask treatment, you know, have a bath with like Epsom salts, you know, magnesium, and, you know, just treating yourself in that way, it's so much more important than I ever realized. So if you guys are really burnt out, tired out there, give yourself half an hour for yourself and treat yourself. Like, you know, go to the chemist, it's not expensive. I'll show you exactly what products I've done in the next video and you can see how cheap it is, and it's literally half an hour, and I have the best sleep known to man. So I'll do another video for you guys and show you exactly what I did. So hope you guys enjoy your day. Thank you so much for the support on my channel. If you like my stuff, please subscribe and share my videos around so others can follow my journey too. Thank you so much, and I'll see you next time.